Three quick tips to transition your baby from bassinet to crib. First, you want to start with that first nap because it's going to be the easiest to get baby down and deal with new changes and transitions. Number two, you want baby to feel as comfortable as possible so you can actually bring that crib into your room to replace their bassinet so it's not as much of a change for them. And we do this gradually. Third, if your baby's room can accommodate, you may want to think about sleeping inside their room, again, not their crib, to ease them into this transition even slower.